What is up, VIP squad? It's your girl Nicia, back at it again with another video. And this video is me giving y'all this all purple makeup tutorial. I think I'm gonna call this look Purple Rain. Anyways, before we get into the rest of the intro, I'm gonna timestamp where the video actually starts, somewhere over here or in front of my face, so you guys could skip ahead to the actual makeup tutorial, because you guys know when I get to talking, I get distracted easily, so I don't want you guys to sit here wondering where the video starts. So I'll just timestamp it and then you can move over there. Great. All right, so basically, I've been gone for a while, but that's over with. I've really been going through things in my life, and I feel like even though my subscribers is not like at the tip top like other people that I watch, because you know, I be on YouTube a lot when I could be filming anything and uploading for you guys. Like, I'm terrible. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry from the bottom of my heart, and I'll feel better. Speaking of doing better, I'm about to really get on my bully now. Like, I'm about to give y'all mad uploads. I'm about to be here. I'm about to be on social media more, because you know, you guys deserve it. And I'm about to give y'all more content, more lit ass content, because you know, that's just me. And you know, as you can see, my looks have upgraded. I have like gotten better. I've progressed in life, you know. So with that being said, I'm gonna try to create a schedule for me to upload for you guys. And when I do get that schedule in my head, then I'm gonna start filming more, get more content for you guys. There's so much I could do for you. And you know, in return, I just ask for a couple of simple things. Subscribe, hit the bell. You can hit the bell if you want to, but the thing the bell is gonna do is just notify you when I upload. And then you could just be here when I upload, and then, you know, the views could go up. Like this video, the likes could go up. Comment down below, the comments could go up. And also, I wanna hear how you guys have been. How's 2019 going for you so far? I have more videos coming, so you could comment here. You could comment on the next videos or past videos even, because I'll get the notification. And you can also DM me on Instagram. I'll put my Instagram down below. I'll put both of my Instagrams, because I have a business Instagram where I just post me doing hair and makeup. And then I have my regular Instagram that I've been putting down forever now. I'll put both of my Instagrams down below. You guys can DM me on either one. Go follow me there while you're at it. And also, you could follow me on Twitter. I'm not on there as much as I should be, because most of the beauty gurus I follow are on Twitter a lot. But I will be stepping up my social media game, because truth be told, all I do is sleep and read books and eat, you know. So, oh, and create these bomb ass looks. But yeah. I will step up my social media game only for you guys, because I love you, the people who have been supporting me so far and the people who will continue to support me. I love you guys, and I hope you enjoy this makeup tutorial. So without further ado, let's get into
the video. What is up, VIP squad? Yeah, I'm trying to fuck with you.
The the Morphe 35B palette. As you can see, this palette is very used. Even in the darker colors, it's very used.
Alright, so first we start out with a spoolie or eyebrow brush, whatever, to brush our eyebrows in the direction we want them to go. I'm going to take an angled brush from e.l.f. and do the lighter and darker purple in my eyebrows, since this is an all purple look, being that the darker purple goes on the outside and the lighter purple on the inside. Brush through it, and I'm going to take the NARS Creamy Radiant Concealer in the color medium, the shade medium, and carve out my eyebrows on both sides. Usually I'm against the lighter concealer on the top, but being that this is a colored eyebrow, then I'm going to do it. The NYX Ultimate Palette, the colored palette that I picked up in Walmart, I'm going to use that with my Morphe blending brush. And I'm going to take that lighter purple shade and just like blend out a soft crease or whatever. I'm going to take the lighter purple in the inner part of my eyebrow and deepen the crease up. And I'm going to take the darker purple on the outside and just blend everything out so it's dark. I'm taking that lighter pinkish purple shade to soften the edges, so it looks its best, you know? See? Perfect. And then I'm going to take one of my Anastasia blending brushes, both sides, to pack and blend out a black shade in the outer V corner of my eye. Don't mind my cousin, she kicking it up with her ugly self. I'm gonna take the same NARS concealer and carve out a half cut crease. I chose the NARS concealer for this look because with colored looks, you want the most coverage concealer, and that's the most coverage concealer I have. I spray a brush and take the shade Lucid from the Anastasia Prism palette and wipe that into my carved out crease or whatever, my lid, whatever. I got distracted by this hole. Anyways, I took that darker purple and blended the black and the lucid color together, and that is my half cut crease. I'm gonna go and do the other eye off camera. Bam. Whoop. Bad bitch alert. Ew. Bad bitch alert. I know I was talking really fast, but I had to get through everything. It was a quick edit, whatnot, and whatnot. I'm going to take that NYX white crayon liner or whatever. All
right,
and so put that in my down waterline. Why are you talking when I'm talking? I'm not done with my voiceover.
I didn't put on highlight yet because that's like my last step.
Ugh, the nerve of me.
Step, but you know, highlight's my last step because I like to see the glow. But anyways, my eyes are bomb. Okay, I did my under eyes. Done. With little to no problem, except for that one. Okay, we're not gonna talk about that. Anyways, I did get the Lash Paradise, the L'Oreal Lash Paradise mascara, and I wanted to try it because there's a lot of buzz about it. I mean, there's been a lot of buzz about it, but you know, I've never.
Girl,
really,
shut
like, paid
up.
Attention
try
to
the mascara. Damn. Anyways, I put that white crayon in my lower lash line.
So, let me try to give y'all a close up.
Yes, yes, real lashes come through.
To the side. Y'all see it?
Sorry if I'm breathing hard. I'm sick.
This is some bomb ass mascara. Like, this is really in my top five.
Period. And I'm gonna take a brown liner and deepen and line the outer of my lips and put on a dark purple lipstick. I'm gonna spray my face, put on some Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Palette highlight, and the look will be complete. Boom, a bad bitch was born. Period.
I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it.
You
run.
Okay?
It literally came out exactly like I envisioned, bro. Alright, as of right now, I'm hyped as fuck. I'm hyped. Let me see how it looks without the light. Yo, this ring light I made is amazing. Last but not least, highlight. I'm gonna use this light pink highlight. I need like a silvery highlight. I have a lot of gold highlights and stuff. This is the pink one. this rosy one is the closest I could get to something silvery. I could use eyeshadow, but this look turned out exactly how I wanted it to turn out, and I'm so happy. I'm so excited. The reason why I decided to do an all-purple look is because, as you can see, my hair is purple, and it's been that way for some time now. It is gelled. No, it's not gelled down. It's mousse down, and it was tied down. You know, my waves are effortless. This is how it looks when I spray it with water and then tie it down, but be for the sole purpose of it staying down, because, you know, I have stuff like this. This, see, I didn't put mousse everywhere, just the top, right here and right here and here, because when water is on it, even when it's tied down, for parts like this and parts like this, there's flyaways. So I just moosed it down a little. You know, my waves looking better than most of my bros. Whew. Drown, bitches. Let me see. I feel like everything's a bit more focused on me with the light off. I'm using my DIY ring light too. This, I cannot say it enough that this look came out exactly how I wanted it to. Like, it is really, whew, the highlight. It's really pretty, and I love it. I love it so much. So, with that being said, this is the look. Oh, yeah. This is the look, and, you know, I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial. I hope you guys enjoy this look. Let me get a good screenshot. Hold on. As you guys know, this is my viewfinder, so this is where I look, because this is where I see myself. So so don't worry, I know where you guys are. I know the look at you. So yeah, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Nisia, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. When you subscribe, hit that bell to turn on your post notifications. That means you'll get a notification every time I post. When I do figure out my schedule, I will tell you guys, and that's when you can expect me to upload. And if I don't upload on that day that I set for you guys as my designated day, then the following day after that day, I'll hit you guys with 2 videos. That's my promise to my VIP squad. And so subscribe, hit the bell to turn on your post notifications. What else? Follow me on Twitter and Instagram. It's gonna be in the description box down below. If you want to see me every day, you can follow me on Snapchat too. Like, I'm there every day. I don't miss a day. That's a lie. When I sleep all day, then I miss a day. But anyways, that's the only reason I didn't miss a day. But also, and everything's gonna be in the description box down below. I don't know if I said that already, but if I did, then at least you know again. And last but not least, I need you guys to, as always, stay exclusive.